Okay, you guys, I am back in Bloxburg, and I was actually thinking about something recently where kind of everybody acts really different when they're alone versus when they're with other people. So I wanted to try something a little bit new today. I am going to actually rig my house with some cameras because Baby Hyper is hanging out with his friends right now, and we all know Baby Hyper is, well, he can be a little unusual sometimes, and I'm not gonna lie, I am pretty curious to see what he's like when he's not around anybody, like if he's like super different, what kind of weird things he does. It's kind of like spying, but I don't know. I don't really see it as spying. So I'm gonna go into build mode and I'm gonna put some cameras around my house and then have like a secret little hidey place in my backyard so Baby Hyper thinks I'm not home, so I can see what kind of things he does when he's by himself. Okay, I'm in build mode right now, you guys, and I'm gonna try and do this as quickly as possible so I can kind of make sure the house is ready for when Baby Hyper gets home, because I didn't think he was gonna be gone for like all day. I honestly don't really know, but all I know is that he didn't give me a set time, and it's kind of a last minute plan. So I'm going to try and put these as like secret-y as possible because Baby Hyper is really good about like finding if we're hiding anything, or I don't know, he's just a really good builder, so like it's kind of easy for him to see this kind of stuff. Okay, so that camera's not gonna work. I need one of these corner cameras maybe. Oh, that's gonna be a lot better. Okay, I want it to face out. Okay, we'll add one right there, and I'm gonna just make it look exactly like the wall. Maybe, nope, that doesn't match. There we go, that matches. Okay, and then we're gonna make these literally all the same color. Why do I keep losing that color? Okay, is that it? All right, I think that is pretty hidden right there, guys. I mean, you can see the little red dot, but that's about it. Okay, but I am only gonna put one in the living room because he doesn't do very much in there. So let's see, he definitely likes to cook. So I'm gonna add a couple in the kitchen so I can maybe see if he like, I don't know, maybe he, that's like when he, cause nobody ever knew like how good he got at cooking or like when he got that good. So like maybe this is when he practices, like when he thinks he's by himself. I'm not super sure, but okay, let's see. I'll put one right over here, maybe. I can put it right there. Okay, that's a good one, that's a good one. And let's see, I wonder if I can put one like over here. Nope, okay, I'm gonna have to use one of these little ones again, I think. I wanna put it like right up, like I wanna put like close to something. It's kinda difficult, it has to go up here on the ceiling. Maybe if I stay it like right there. And then I'll paint it to where it blends in with the wall. Okay, let's see. We'll definitely put one upstairs in his room. All right, we're gonna have to add a couple up here so I can make sure that I can see everything. Let's see, these ones are a lot easier to place, so we're gonna stick with that. Can you not turn these? What the heck? It's fine, everything's fine. I'm just gonna stick it right here by the door. Well, no, it needs to go in the corner so it's a little more hidden. But I will put one right there. We're gonna have a lot in his room, you guys, because I definitely wanna see what's going on in here. All right, maybe I'll add this one right there. Okay, and then we're gonna put some in the rest of the house just to make sure if he goes anywhere, I don't know, maybe he like wants to like hide in other places. I don't really know. But first I need to get more Robux. Okay guys, all of the cameras are placed and they are super well hidden in, except for this one. That would have been bad. That would have given me away completely. We'll go ahead and hide that one, make it blend in. Much better. Okay guys, now all of the cameras are placed. Now I just need to build myself a little secret bunker. And I'm thinking Baby Hyper doesn't normally go to this like back garage that I have over here. And honestly, I don't even park in there. So I'm thinking I can build a little basement, just like the tiniest little thing, literally right there. And then if I delete the floor and make my own floor, I can just cover it up totally and have my own little bunker down here. So let's see, gonna build a floor, ba-boom. All right, now there is no floor. Okay, wait, I need to cover up this part. That's a little, come here floor, there we go. Oh, I messed it up, there we go. All right, now I've got that. Now the floor is totally there and we'll just decorate and we'll get a little carpet and boom, and come on, place better than that. Clearly, I am not the best builder, but I'm getting better. I really promise I am. Okay, there we go. And now we'll just make everything blend in. I'll make it kind of gray so it kind of looks like concrete. Boom, guys, you can literally hardly see that, especially when you're up here. He's not gonna see that at all. Okay, now this doesn't have to be fancy literally at all. It just has to be a room with a camera and a ladder so I can get out, and probably some walls. That might be nice to have. All right, there we go. Boom and boom, build. And then we go to stairs. And then we just get a basic little ladder, put that right there. And I need a desk. I need a desk. Where is the desk? Where is the desk? Where is the desk? Okay, maybe I lied. Maybe I'm a little more picky than I thought. That's okay. It's fine. We'll just put a little desk right there. And we'll get a little chair. But we're gonna be comfortable, so I'm gonna get a fancy chair. Put that right there. And then we're gonna get a computer so I can watch all of my cameras, but we'll make it easy. Just get a little laptop. And you know what? To make it fun, we'll put a plant. Aw, you know what? We'll put a cute little thing of roses. Very nice. Now I'm just gonna add some lights, you guys. Some really basic lights. And yeah, we'll make it fun. We'll throw a heart in there, whatever. All right, and then do-do-do-do-do. Boop, boop. All right, we got it done. Now I have myself a secret little bunker, and honestly, Baby Hyper should be home any minute. Okay, I am on my cameras right now, you guys. Baby Hyper should be here any second. He did call me to say he was gonna head home. Oh, wait, there he is, there he is, there he is. Okay, guys, I guess he's gonna go inside. Let me get to the front door so I can see kind of how he reacts. This is where I'm going to act like I'm just like not home. So then we'll see like what he does when he really thinks he's home alone. Oh, wait, okay. He's looking around. He just said, Mom! Okay, I'm just like not gonna say a word. And wait, where's he going? Baby Hyper! Oh wait, I can see his username right there. Okay, he just said, hey! Hey, what? There he is. Okay, said, I home now. Oh my gosh, you guys, is he gonna freak out? Hopefully he doesn't get like scared that he's home alone or something, or think that like something happened to me. He said, maybe she's in town, I guess. Okay, guys, that is perfect. I feel like now he's gonna totally relax, and I'm not really sure what he's gonna do. I mean, he said, I'm hungry. It's a very long day. Okay, wait, that means he's going to the kitchen. Come on, where's my, oh, there he is. Okay, let's see if I can get a better angle from the kitchen. Where is he? Is he by the fridge, you guys? Okay, I may have, he's right there by the fridge. Okay, I just didn't place his camera very well. Let's see, I don't think there is another camera. I think that's gonna be my best shot. Here we go. Okay, he said, all right, you guys, he's making food. Like I said, you know, maybe he would be like, I don't know, practicing his cooking skills or something, or just making like an easy snack. I don't really know what, I can't really tell what he's making right now, guys. Normally I can tell like by the ingredients what he's making. I honestly thought it would be like Pop-Tarts or something, but that is a lot easier and it just takes like 2 seconds. So I don't really know what he's doing, but still, I mean, nothing really out of the usual. Maybe he's, wait a second, what? He made an entire pie? He literally said a whole pie. There's no way he's eating an entire pie by himself. I mean, he's gotta have, I don't know, maybe he's wanting to like take it to school or share, there's no way that an entire pie is his snack. That doesn't make any sense. Wait, and now he's making Pop-Tarts? Wait, why is he making so many sweets, you guys? We never let him eat like that. I mean, he's gotta eat like a meal or at least something small, like one thing for a snack. Okay, he's got Pop-Tarts, a whole pie. I wish I could say I was surprised. Okay, he's clearly not planning on sharing it with anybody because he's sitting right there eating it. What? Okay, I mean, he said, this is so yummy. Okay, well, I mean, I wish I could say this was unexpected. He said, I'm gonna have a sugar rush. Oh gosh. Okay, but you know what? I don't know. I mean, I guess it's not that out of the normal. He does like to, he's a very picky eater. Come on, a second piece of pie. Jeez, eat like a sandwich or something. Oh, you know what? I guess he's just, I don't know, craving sugar. Whatever, it's nothing too crazy. He's a kid, I guess I kind of expected it. Well, guys, I sat here and watched him eat the entire pie and Pop-Tarts. He just said, that's so good, I'm hyper now. Well, yeah, wait, hey, where are you going? Why are you running on the counters? What is he doing? Wait, where'd he go? Guys, I literally cannot see where he's running to. He's literally just sprinting around the house. What the heck? Where did he go? I'm literally just barely missing him, you guys. Oh, there he is. There he is. He's literally jumping all around the living room. Wait, where did he go? What the heck, you guys? Okay, clearly I needed to add way more cameras. He just said, wait, what? He said, mom's not home now. Wait, no. What is he gonna do, you guys? What is he gonna do? He said, I'm going in her room. Ha. He's literally going, I knew it was smart to put cameras in there, you guys. He's literally jumping on my bed. Okay, honestly though, you guys, I guess I could say that this is unexpected, but he's just as crazy when he's by himself as he is when he's with me. The only difference is I don't think he would really have the guts to go jump on my bed. He just said, it's so fluffy. Okay, guys, clearly the sugar and all of that food definitely hit him. But if there's a sugar rush, that means there's got to be a crash. And he just said, blech, I not want to jump anymore, okay? Honestly, I'm kind of relieved because I was really afraid he was going to break something or mess something up. I don't really know. He said, it's a big TV. I'm going to watch in here. No. Hey, he's never allowed to watch on my big TV. That's why I have it in my room. Okay, I guess he's watching like a cooking show or something. At least he's sitting on the couch, I guess. And calm down. I don't really know. But I guess I'll still keep an eye on him. Guys, it's been such a long time. It's literally almost 11 p.m. and I guess Baby Hyper hasn't done anything out of the ordinary. Not that he hasn't been crazy, but I can't say that he's not like that when he's around other people. So I don't really know. I mean, I'm surprised he hasn't like wondered where I was, but I guess that's because he feels safe at home. I don't really know, but wait, what was that? I think I just heard a phone notification or something. Was that Baby Hyper's phone at this time? He just said, ooh, wait, where is he going? Where is he going? Okay, wait, is he going to his room, you guys? Cause that's where I have this camera. There he is. I'm pretty sure, cause normally he keeps his phone like put away in a box or something. All right, I mean, I don't really know what he's doing right now, but this is definitely odd, especially at 11 o'clock. I'm gonna keep an eye on him. Okay, guys, he was sitting in here for a while and he finally got his laptop out. And now he said, I hope I win this contest. I didn't know he had entered any contests, you guys. But it kind of looks like he's just pacing around. I can see him like in the corner of my camera. He said, come on, I'm so impatient. Okay, but he doesn't normally get this worked up about things. So I'm definitely intrigued as to what is going on. He just said, oh, it's time. Wait, time for what? What do you mean? Hold on a second. Okay. I guess I'm about to find out if he won whatever contest he entered. I don't really know. Oh no, he just said no. Okay guys, clearly that is not. Wait, what? Guys, he just said something that got totally hashtagged out and just said, this is ridiculous. Wait guys, did Baby Hyper just say a bad word? Oh my gosh, guys, I cannot believe that. He just said, I not believe it. He said, I hope mom is not home. Oh my gosh, you guys, I cannot believe that. I mean, I guess Baby Hyper isn't perfect after all, but that's pretty intense. But you know what? He just said, this is not fair. I mean, it's okay to get mad sometimes. I don't know what the heck he said, but clearly, he did it again! But clearly it is not a good thing to say if it's getting hashtagged out. Okay. You know what? Clearly he's mad. Maybe I can get him to talk about it later, but I think I can let this slide. He just said, I'm gonna get a snack. Oh my gosh, you guys. I can't believe that. Baby Hyper said bad words.